Consider the pangolin, that scaly mammalian miracle of evolution boasting a prehensile tongue that is somehow attached to its pelvis. I don't believe any of us would choose to bequeath a planet on which such a wonderful, bizarre little creature is as unfamiliar to future generations as dinosaurs and dodos are to us today. Yet that is what awaits us if we continue down this road. And that's not just bad news for the pangolins, though it is a tragedy. It's bad news for all of us.